So Madagascar hissing cockroaches, one of the larger cockroaches, not the biggest in the world. Common little ones to use in the classroom because they're very slow. They like it warm, and they're pretty interesting. They'll eat practically everything. They'll eat, you know, old cereal, banana peels. They like carrots and old watermelon, basically the leftover salad that doesn't have any dressing on it. So in this case, this little girl, and I know she's a girl because she doesn't have any horns, whereas the boy likes to jump around. Much more uppity, he's got little horns on his back of his head. That's because the boys slam their little horns together to fight for the ladies and for dominance. The hissing, though, is a protection method. So part of it is, this is mine, I'm in charge. Other part is, I don't feel safe. And if I'm a predator and I go to eat it and it goes, I'm thinking snake, and I'm gonna drop it.